looks like some kind of mad scientist's lab. This has to be the source of all those damn monsters. Underground 3. That must be the place. Thank you. Claw for a hand? So, that thing does have a weakness. I have to find a way to get my hands on this gas 320 stuff. It's my only chance of fighting that thing. Come on, do you ever fucking give up?